my husband's cane, which is very medicinal. Oh my gosh, my top fell off. I'll tell you why in a second. But Michael is on the phone with us. Michael, hello from Ireland. How are you? It's Nancy.
Hi there, how are you doing? Happy St. Patrick's Day to you.
Happy St. Patrick's Day. You're going to have to help me with your last name because I don't want to pronounce it incorrectly.
Yeah, it's unusual. It's a Vignoles. It comes from Cork originally, way back in 150 years ago or something like that. Vignoles.
Vignoles.
Very old French name, yeah.
We're super excited. This is a beautiful, beautiful handcrafted cane you've brought to us here at QVC.
Thank you.
First time that we're offering it at $55.50. It is a wood walking stick that has a penny whistle. Six payments of $9.25. Michael, I understand that you are a musician. You've been a musician for years and years, and you also make these beautiful walking sticks that you've taught your son the tradition as well. Am I correct in that?
That's correct, yeah. Myself and my son work together making these things here.
Oh, my goodness.
And, this is a very, very unique one.
This is beautiful. Oh, my gosh. Okay, so, Michael, I'm going to go back to the couch over here. So while I'm walking over here, I want you to tell me a little bit about the cane and how you got into making these beautiful canes.
Sure. Yeah, well, you see, when I was a young fella, I live on the ocean here, right across from the Arden Islands, and I used to walk up to the beach, you know, every other evening, and there'd always be elderly people sitting on the seats there, and everyone would have a cane, you know, and they'd be leaning over the cane, you know, having a chat or whatever, and a lot of them would be musicians, so they would send me back, they'd say, hey, young fella, come here, and they'd send me back to their house to get a penny whistle. So I'd run back. I was able to run that thing really fast. He'd run back to their house and pick up penny whistle or a fiddle sometimes and bring it back to the seat for them. And they'd start playing music. And then years later, like, I came up with the idea, wouldn't it be great to have a whistle inside the stick?
There it is.
That's what I've done.
And so you've got the handle's actually the penny whistle itself. Is that correct?
Yes.
Or is the whistle? Oh, the whistle is by the metal. Hold, please. Hang on. How do I open this? Michael,
okay, well, you just
do I just
unscrew the top?
Unscrew the top. Oh, there it is. Oh, my gosh. No way. That's like a little surprise.
Yeah, it's like kind of a secret location in there, you know?
Okay.
So you unscrew the top of the handle there, and then the whistle is inside, down along the shaft of the walking stick.
I would play you a lovely tune, but I don't know how to play the penny whistle. Is that something you learn as a child?
I learned the whistle in school, but then I kind of took it up a bit professional later on, you know. And so it's an easy instrument to play. Not too difficult, you know.
What do you think of that? I just played you a little tune, a little jig, Michael. What is the whistle actually made out of? Like, it feels like this is a brass whistle?
It's a brass whistle. If you unscrew the whole complete handle on your left hand, you will unscrew the body of it, away from the body.
Yeah.
Yes, that's right. Unscrew that part. That's right, yeah.
Uh-huh.
And you will find the whistle is inside there.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you lift it up from there.
Yeah, I did that.
And then you can start your professional career playing tunes.
That's fantastic. And that is really beautiful. What we're looking at right now, Michael, I don't know if you can see us because I think you're obviously just on the phone with us. But on the side, you'll see it in a second. Tell me about what is, like, is there a crest or is this your marking on where I unscrew the top from the bottom to get the penny whistle?
You unscrew the top, the handle comes off, and then you take out the whistle. And to learn it, there's notation in there as well.
Okay.
You could have in the box, there's the notes on how to play the whistle.
Okay.
How to learn the scale.
All right. And that'll be in the box when we get it?
That's in the box. The instructions on how to play are in the box, yeah. And you just cover all the holes and you take them one off at a time, you know.
Uh-huh.
It's great for even teaching the kids when you do learn. You can pass on your trade to them, you know, learning the whistle.
Oh, my gosh. Tell me about the top, because this also, at the very, very top of the cane, where the handle is that meets the top. Tell me about that.
Yeah. You've got a brass plated ring there, right where your finger is there, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm from a place called the Claddagh here in Ireland. I'm there at the moment. Okay. And you've got a Claddagh ring logo, which is the heart and hand, which is traditionally from this area.
Oh, yeah, I don't know if you can see it.
I think a guy called Richard Joyce back in 1750 invented it.
We're going to come in really closely on that, Michael.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, my gosh, that's
beautiful.
So
that's my traditional logo, Claddagh ring logo, onto the brass there.
So what is, so question, Michael, what is the cane made out of?
Now, the cane is made of rosewood. And it's a very good quality wood, and it's very sturdy. It's about an inch and a quarter diameter.
Okay.
Maybe about 36 inches long, but it can be shortened as well.
Okay.
You can actually shorten the stem of it if you want. I've taken off the rubber boot at the bottom.
Oh, okay. Hang on.
So you can, yeah. And you can cut the end of it to make it a bit shorter for you or whatever.
Okay.
If you need to.
And how long, about, is it, what, 37 inches in length? Is that right?
Yeah, if you look at the bottom of the stick there,
okay,
you would see the on the main body of it, down on the long shaft of the stick, where the whistle goes.
Okay, right.
Yeah. There's a rubber boot on the very end of the stick.
Yep.
No, that's the handle.
Wait, you'll see it in a second. You'll see it in a second.
Yeah,
you'll see the rubber
sure.
boot. Yep.
That's the logo.
Okay.
Lettering logo.
And then you'll get it soon. Of course, we're on a delay because we're talking to Michael Vignal way over in Ireland right now. I hope you and your family are doing well and your friends are doing well.
Thank you. Yeah, we're all kind of housebound at the moment.
Yeah.
If you look down along the shaft of the stick there, you would see a pattern as well.
Okay, let's see that.
Yeah. It's an iron stitch kind of pattern there.
Uh-huh.
You can see the different... When I was young, my mother used to knit jumpers for us.
Uh-huh.
And she used to use that kind of pattern there on the different sweaters she would make us.
My gosh, it's so
many
beautiful.
Moons ago. So you can take off that rubber at the bottom as well.
Okay.
You can actually shorten the stick.
Wow.
So you could take off the end there and shorten it if you wanted to as well.
Wow. It's it's such a beautiful stick. And I feel like the having that ability to have people I know here in America, especially when they do like long walks, even if they don't have, you know, any knee problems or hip problems, they don't need help walking. It just becomes one of these things where it's really nice to have a little bit of extra, you know, help along the way.
Of course, yeah. And like I said, you can shorten it there at the bottom. There's a line there that you can take 3 or 4 inches off it as well.
Okay.
You can just cut it quite easily, you know,
okay.
You can.
Excellent. And what I'm doing right now, because you can't see it yet, I'm taking off that top. I'm unscrewing it to show the penny whistle that you get inside. For those of you who are watching, this is authentically Ireland. It is from Michael Vignal's. It's the wood walking stick made with rosewood. Has this penny whistle inside. You'll get instructions as well. But H198901 is your item number. Michael, thank you so much for being with us this morning. I appreciate it, or afternoon, I think, for you guys in Ireland.
Yes, indeed. Thank you very much, and I hope you have a very nice, happy St. Patrick's Day.
Thank you. You as well. Take care.
Bye-bye.
All right, so if you would like to order the walking stick, the first time at this price of $55.50, it is a fantastic, beautiful walking stick with a penny whistle inside. Definitely place your order at 1-800-345-1515 is your item number. All right, 30th annual, 30th annual St. Patty's Day.